Okay, so now we have all the run. So you can see that it is transparent and it is not changed. Visually, there is no difference between the samples. Now it is safe to put them in the fridge.